Empress Elizabeth of Austria, also called Sissy, had a fear of being assassinated, and she would often change her travel plans at the last minute to avoid any perceived threats.